Throws it low. In front, Jackman blocked the pass. Now Verbata on the line again. Verbata lets it go. Oh. Saved by Elliott through a screen.
Wow. Tough shot there by Verbata.
And then Petrangelo hit from behind. Cangiel wide open for Verbata. And he scores! And the Coyotes tie it. And the Blues are living.
Petrangelo just got drilled from behind to the left of the goaltender Elliott. And now he and Ekman-Larsson again grabbing onto one another. Well, the Blues got to get in there because there are a couple there with Sobotka. Looked to me like Petrangelo really took it hard from behind over to the left of Elliott.
Hansel's still down there too, Banger, and I don't know what the deal with him is.
Well, the Blues are very upset, as the fans are, because of the non-call in the corner against Petrangelo. And it's 1-1.
Well, on the low side, you can see it clearly. This is what we're talking about. It's a little different in that Petrangelo is facing the boards, and he absolutely... Petrangelo absolutely gets drilled from behind facing the boards. He wasn't spinning and turning. He's facing the boards and just gets crumpled in from the back numbers. And because of that, Verbata is able to slide in and go to the backhand and slide it between the arm of goaltender Brian Elliott. After that, Petrangelo gave Hansel a couple of good whacks at it. And that's why Hansel was down as he was down. But clearly, it was a missed hit from behind right there on Petrangelo in the far corner.
And I think Jackman is obviously talking right now to the referee, Tim Peel, about that, because I can't believe from my vantage point that that was not called, because Petrangelo just crumbled in the corner too.
Well, and again, the difference is he's not turning and spinning. He's actually facing the corner. Stop it here if we can. And it's 11 right here. 11 right here is Marty Hansel, and from behind just absolutely explodes into him. And then the puck squirts out to the left, and that's where the forehand backhand move of Hansel, and Petrangelo has a couple of cracks right there at Hansel. That was the second one.
And now a timeout has been called here. Verbata gets it, his eighth of the year and first goal in 8 games.
Now the Blues really have to find a way to just get their composure, because you don't want to get into a situation where you do anything where you're going to get another penalty called. Got to kind of control the adrenaline right now. Is Ken Hitchcock talking to the guys here? I mean, there's plenty of time here. You got 1:07. You're still getting points tonight. We saw this happen the other night. Same thing against Vancouver, guys. A 1-1 game, and the Blues ended up having to go into the shootout, but they still got the 2 points. So I think that's the most important thing right now is composure and get going north again. Try to get this in the next 1:07. Why not?
Been a feisty game for sure. Oh. Hansel's been in the middle of a lot of it, which he generally is. Scrapping the early going there with Bissonnette and Reeves.
So the Blues dump it in. 1 minute to go here. It's covered by the goaltender Johnson. And the fans here at Scott Trade, you can hear the boos rain down after the board on Backus and the non-call on the hit against Petrangelo. And the faceoff controlled by Phoenix. Ekman-Larsson to center ice, broken up by Bouwmeester, and then thrown back in by Steen. And now Perron bumps in the corner with Ekman-Larsson. Head to the corner now for Steen again. Kicks it on to Backus. And his pass is tipped away by a Phoenix player. The faceoff will remain in the Coyotes' end, and Backus having words. And that's Ekman-Larsson again.
Yeah, well.
And now another timeout has been called. This one by the Blues.
Been a feisty battle there between Ekman-Larsson and David Backus, and certainly Petrangelo and Ekman-Larsson. And this game is heated up. This game has picked up some steam.
Yeah, there's a lot of chirping going on right now.
Well,
Let's see again. Once Pietrangelo goes down, he's the right side defenseman, but here he is again. There he's facing the boards, and bang, lunge from behind. And look at, Elliott's got his arm up. Everybody on the ice for the Blues has got his arm up, thinking it's going to be a minor penalty. And then the puck squirts by, and Verbata goes forehand back. But you can see that Brian Elliott's concerned. He had his arms up. He's looking at the referee. He's looking for the call. And there was no call, and Verbata is able to take advantage of it. That's a tough one there, because it looked like a pretty obvious call from behind.
The only assist on the goal to Ekman Larson. Coming up next, Missouri Lottery Blues Live. Well, Phoenix on a puck. 25 to go. Moss back of the goal. And a shot goes right through the goal crease. And then Ekman Larson puts it high into the netting. Was that tipped? It was, yes, by a Blues player.
So the faceoff will be inside. Both timeouts taken. But with 19 seconds remaining, the Blues have to have a response on a lost faceoff.
Panzel will take it against Backes. 19.9 to go. And Backes gets it to the boards. At the line, Ekman Larson feeds it across. And then McCulloch steers one to the corner. Panzel again, a pass back to Verbata. It bounced over a stick and out of the zone. And it looks like we will go to overtime for the second straight game at Scott Trey. 1-1 after 60.
And the second game that's going to end up 2-1, one way or the other. At 2 minutes and 16 seconds left, the Blues were whistled for a boarding penalty on the captain, David Backes. Comes in on the forecheck here on the defenseman who spins and turns, and you see that hit right there by Backes, and a little bit of an explosion with the arms pushing, but Ekman Larson ends up to the side. Derek Morris comes in right there. Then a similar play there is Hansel on Pietrangelo while the Blues are killing, and no call right there. And you see that Elliott's got his arm up, and ends up at the Coyotes end up scoring. But you know what's interesting about the hit that Backes had is Derek Morris was the first guy in. He responded first. He gets in, the gloves are off. There was one penalty in that skirmish against Ekman Larson right there, and it was against Backes.
And now we go to overtime.